Hey guys, Linda Bamba here from Linda Bamba, and I'm cutting this video to show you how to add a menu item to your WordPress blog. Actually, I'm in my back office. This is WordPress, but you want to come over here to Appearance. You want to go to Menus. I'll take you over to another screen, and I want to put, I'm going to put it in here somewhere, but you want to click Custom Links. I'm going to put the link to the page where I want to send somebody, and I'm going to put here, I'm going to title, and I'm going to put Work With Me, and hit Add Menu. You can see that it's going around a circle. It puts it down here, but I want to put it, here. And then I want to come down here, I want to Save Menu. Oh, excuse me. And then I just want to make sure and come over and go to the front, to my blog actually. And here, if I click on it, it went where I wanted it and it's taken them to a page. So that's how you add a menu and item to your blog. I hope you found this video helpful. If you're looking for more free training, subscribe to my newsletter. Go ahead, click the link below, and I'll see you on the next video.